it would be an interesting experiment, actually, to let an organization grow very organically, like you would build a city, or like a city would grow. That could create a very different level of complexity within the organization. And you're absolutely right to say that cities to take into account diversity at all levels that we can, you know, think of. It's actually a beautiful model of diversity in a way for most cities. Yeah, it's an interesting concept. I mean, I think at the end of the day, what we're talking about is the concept of a workplace as an ecosystem. Is the fact that you know, a workplace is made out of individuals which come together as teams or groups to create a community. They may have their own values, they may have their own rules, but yet they behave within a system, an infrastructure, which is growing organically. That would be a beautiful model of an organization. And I think probably those who can actually see themselves evolving into an ecosystem, into an organization, have a better chance to survive compared to those who adhere to the rigidity of the organization in terms of processes and rules which are being established from the top. I mean, you always come across individuals who actually behave within that ecosystem very well and are very creative, but they're out of the norm in a way. So it's an interesting concept to describe it. But for me, it's an ecosystem. I think that's what a workplace is, an ecosystem. Yet, the capability of the organization to really accept the fact that they have different and very broad range of business profile is another matter. It's not because you assess it and decode it that automatically the organization would say, yeah, this is a true representation of my organization, and therefore we need to change everything and recreate a new working environment. But we're getting there. I think that's definitely the way we need to look at organization. You know, what is that ecosystem? How is it structured? What are the different profile of individuals we have within that ecosystem? What are their needs? So it's more people focused, people centered.